today I'm gonna do beetroot masala dosa. Let's start.
For making the masala, I have 4 boiled potatoes, chopped ginger, 2 chili and curry leaf, mustard and jeera 1/2 teaspoon, salt as per required, turmeric 1/2 teaspoon, 1 onion, oil 2 tablespoon, Bengal gram 2 tablespoon. The stove is on. I'm adding oil 2 tablespoon. Add mustard and jeera. Add ginger, chili and curry leaf. Salt it. Add Bengal gram. Now onion. Let it fry. Now let's smash potato. Potato smashed, salt and turmeric. Add smashed potato at last. It well. The masala is ready now. Switch off the stove. Add the beetroot in the batter. Mix it. The pan is hot. Now let me add. Add oil. Cover with the lid. Let it cook at both the sides. Remove the lid. Now let me add the masala on the side. Now cover it. Gently press. Take it out. Serve this yummy dosa with tomato chutney and coconut chutney. Let me cut and show you how it is looking inside. It is looking so yummy, ready to taste. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.